he told me a story, a particular story about he can remember being taken off of his grandfather's lap, a chief of the Grand Lakes Nation, and put into Mau Indian School. And so leaving Chamawa to get out of the orphanage to join the United States service, and I want to thank you for honoring them here today. But he would tell the most wonderful stories, and I don't know who said chief, but you can't say John McKinney's name and not say chief. And so that was my name for John. He was the chief, and I'd say, "What's up, chief?" And he'd say, "Chief cook and bottle washer." And but he loved his family. He loved his family, and for little John and Toshina and Michaela